In the wake of the social and even racial tension that we're experiencing in our nation and even throughout the entire world, it is of utmost importance that you and I do our part. The Bible puts it this way, faith without works is absolutely dead. You and I must have works that corresponds even with our faith. The book of Amos even puts it this way, shall we be at ease in Zion? We cannot be arrested with an attitude of apathy or even a spirit of complacency. You and I must be fully engaged and involved in doing our part to address what is happening in our world. And we have an opportunity to do just that. It is called the 1,000,000 Steps for Justice. And here it is. It is a virtual experience that enables us to walk at any time and in any place. You can do it on a treadmill. You can walk outside in your neighborhood. You can even go to a park. But we're asking you to take 10,000 steps anytime between June the 19th and July the 3rd. We realize that justice comes with a cost. And so we're asking not just for 10,000 individuals to take 10,000 steps, but we're also asking that you would make the sacrifice and donation of $15. Our goal is to raise $150,000 over this particular time frame. And we're gonna have partnerships with various different social organizations that are out on the front line that is making a difference for justice, such as Black Lives Matter, even beyond that, NAACP and The Color of Change. I met with a group of pastors that I have a relationship with, and they have all agreed to be a part of this wonderful movement. Just imagine that. It's not just Elizabeth, but a host of different churches here in Atlanta and even beyond that are all coming together in a spirit of collaboration to make a difference in the world. Hey, I'm challenging all the fraternities and even sororities. I know that you've been out there doing stuff, but I also want to challenge you to be a part of the 100 million steps for justice. I want you to put your feet on the pavement for justice. And here's my challenge to you. I want to challenge you to find 10 more individuals that you know that's in your sphere of influence and invite them to be a part of this challenge.
All right, ladies, wow. You have heard the challenge. You know that we are a force to be reckoned with when we come together. 10,000 steps. Let's grab a girlfriend and let's get it in. Hey, it starts on my birthday. What a great way to kick it off by getting in 10,000 steps. And not only that, but we're doing it for a purpose. We are joining in the fight. And as our pastor said, we're adding fuel to the movement. We want to not only march and protest, but we want to give resources. Let's put our feet to the pavement. We know that justice comes with a price, with a cost, and we're here to help to meet that cost.
I need you. Sign up. And here's how you can do it. Go to 100msteps.org. That's 100msteps.org and sign up today. I'm giving you a challenge. I dare you to take it.